Hello, children. Welcome to a Fett's Halloween special. Happy Halloween! I'm here by my door with the dollar store candy, and I don't have that much, so I hope we don't get like too much activity. I know we're gonna get too much activity. I'm gonna end up giving out power bars and all that kind of thing like last year. I'm wearing my Freddy sweater. This is my Mondo sweater. Pretty nice stuff. I just bought this just to wear because I thought it was kind of cool. The other one was the one that I wore with that Freddy costume that you guys just saw. I'm not wearing the mask this year and glove because we just got back from trick-or-treating, and it's just easier. I did not want the month to go by without me uploading this video, so welcome. This is kind of like the Halloween special, and it's kind of gonna be a little bit all over the place because I got a lot of footage during the month. I did need to do this kind of like intro to let you guys know that it's a special video, and you'll find out why a little bit later on. But you're gonna see a lot of little tidbits, like different type of vlog types that I got during the month, because a lot of things happened. So all right, let's just start it off, and here goes this Halloween special. Enjoy.
Hey guys, all right, so as part of this month-long video that I'm doing here, because I haven't posted in a couple weeks, I don't know exactly when I'm gonna post this, probably closer to next weekend to Halloween. It'll be a big month-long, October-long Halloween like type special type thing. Reason I'm recording right now as I'm driving is because I'm driving to a very, very exciting location today. This should almost be its own little adventure vlog video, but I'm just gonna compile everything and try to make a cool, probably longer than usual video. But you guys remember Entourage, right? You remember that show? I kind of feel like I'm in that show right now. Reason being is that I'm going to a big, big celebrity's house right now to get him fitted, measured, and to have him try on a costume, a Deadpool suit, for his Halloween party. And I'm not talking about, you guys probably saw already, we helped AJ McClain out from the Backstreet Boys with the costume. This is somebody else. You know, we were pretty surprised. Somebody got in touch with me, a mutual acquaintance, got in touch with me through Instagram, and now I'm you know, we were back and forth a little bit for a couple months talking about this, and he finally made up his mind. We're a week away from Halloween, and we're gonna be doing something in record time for him. So I'm not gonna say his name right now, but you guys will see pretty soon. And if by the time this video comes out I already posted a picture or something, then it's
in
that
2 miles
that he was
take
cool
exit
with it.
19A onto I-405 north
but
and I-405 south towards
for
Sacramento.
Any reason cool with it, then I'm just gonna leave this kind of as a mystery, and then you guys will eventually find out who it was. So I don't want to, you know, just like kind of go and post this stuff without him consenting to it. So if he's cool, if he's fine with me posting you know, this video, and I can say his name and even show a little bit of maybe some footage if I'm able to grab some right now, if he's cool with all that, then, you know, awesome. That'll make the video a million times better. But if he's not, then, you know, that's fine. That's Hollywood. You know, sometimes that's the way it goes. Sometimes you get involved in super cool projects that you can never truly share with anybody. So yeah, we'll see. All right, just stay tuned. Now I can reveal that was Chris Brown.
Lego.
So
If you guys are familiar with Chris Brown, he's a big hip-hop artist. He was really cool. He had us over for measurements and everything. He was a really, really nice guy. But yeah, I think I'm going to put some pictures here and you guys can check them out. I didn't have any plans Saturday night, unfortunately. I mean, I did, but I couldn't make it. But I did get to go to Stanley's Comic-Con for a little bit in the afternoon. Didn't get to see my friend look, who was sporting that blue flash that I got to paint that you guys can see on that other video. It looked amazing though. I mean, I've seen pictures and it looks pretty good. We also worked on a very quick mock-up for Patient M, which is a unique character. I think it's a new character. I'll show you guys a little bit of pictures. That was a quick mock-up job. Other than that, we've been like sending out so many packages, just like spending a lot of time at the post office. Not all trips to the post office are boring though, as you guys will see in this little clip right here. So anyways, a lot of, narration on this one, taking you guys through, like, the month. It's probably not going to be the video that I was hoping to do, but let me show you guys a quick supercut of the shop and all the cool stuff that we were working on this month, and yeah, there you go. It was super late night last night, but we got so much stuff done, and it's very cool to see, you know, these ladies at work. They're amazing putting stuff, you know, stitching everything together, putting all the detail that you see. Oh yeah, by the way, I'm wearing a Deadpool costume, right? No, I'm not. It's just that bust. It's that bust I was showing you guys. Look how cool this is. I just wanted to show that it's completely wearable, but it's meant for display. So this actually, you can put this on and, you know, you could throw on like a jacket or something, or I don't know, you can do whatever you want. You probably want some help with the zipper, which I didn't plan for that. I should have asked my wife. I think I got it. It's not too bad. Just needs a little bit of flexibility. And that's it. So yeah, so this particular bust has the shoulders in it. Thing about this one, the part that's a thinker is that I don't think it'll fit our standard head form, like this guy. I think you'll need something bigger than this, because this guy wanted it to have shoulders, but once you add all of that in, yeah, it's they sag on a head form. So you probably want to display it in something more like this, like a mannequin torso, which is what we had it on last night, and it looked amazing. So I'm just gonna recommend this guy goes with something similar or something custom made, because although this is a beautiful, beautiful display piece, it does require some sort of base or something that you can just mount this on and have it look, you know, like it should, like it does in the pictures. What about that giveaway? When is that giveaway gonna happen, man? Well, I'm just here for the giveaway, dude. Like, I've been watching all your videos and that giveaway still hasn't happened. I know it's because I wanted to make it cool, but for the essence of time and just so that I don't keep you guys just hanging on forever, I think this video that you're watching might be the video where I do that giveaway. So make sure you subscribe, make sure you like this video if you liked what you saw. I try to make it as cool and informative as I could without showing like too much, because I don't also want to just like show everything we have going on in the shop. We actually have some projects there that we're working on under NDA, so those are pretty top secret. And there's, you know, other things in the background that you guys, it's not for your eyes, it's, you know, for top secret eyes, top secret agents only. So if this in fact is the giveaway video, if you guys held on until the ending of this video, so this part, then you might be, you know, a lucky winner. What you gotta do, you gotta subscribe, you gotta like this video. Only share it if you feel compelled to. You don't need to share it to win. Leave a comment below. Tell me what your favorite quote from the movie is, from the Deadpool movie. I want a quote. See, and this is also a test to see if you actually watch the video all the way to the end. Because if you didn't, then you're not gonna know about the quote. Like, same as in my last video, I was asking you guys, what would be a good sign-off? And nobody gave me a sign-off idea. I asked, like, leave in the comments a good sign-off idea for me, because I don't have a sign-off. And nobody commented for a sign-off. That means you didn't watch the video all the way through. So people that didn't watch this video all the way through, you're already missing out. One of the requirements is you have to leave a comment for your favorite Deadpool movie quote underneath in the comments. Again, like, subscribe. You gotta be subscribed to my Facebook channel, so hit that subscribe button. You gotta be following on Instagram, so you gotta go to Instagram, look up El Fett, follow there. Do the same, go to Facebook, look up El Fett, follow there. And dude, I don't even use Twitter that much, but you know, it's in there and it's under a different name altogether. So if you find it, go follow it too. Because sometimes when I make a Vine, it links right up onto Twitter. I do have a Vine account, but I only put like silly, like crazy little shenanigans stuff that you guys might or might not enjoy. But feel free to follow on all of those platforms. Once you do that, you leave me your favorite Deadpool movie quote in the comments, and then just say following on, you know, you don't have to type out the whole thing, FBIG. YT, dude, like if you're following on Vine, I appreciate it, and Twitter. So do that. You might be you might have to do a little bit of detective work to find that Twitter, though. Sometimes I even forget I have a Twitter. So anywho, that's it. That's the video for this week. I'm gonna cut it up and post it for you guys, and then have a good weekend, and we'll talk to you guys soon. Those of you out in New York Comic Con, today you'll get to watch a very cool trailer. I posted about that on my video from last week. Please let me know how that is. I have a feeling it's gonna be really exciting. Can't wait to watch Ninjak in action. And then we're also looking forward to bringing
couple more characters to life for that project. So that's it. I'll see you guys on the next one. I don't have a sign-off. If you watched it all the way through and you have a good sign-off for me, go ahead and put that in the comments as well. Okay. Bye-bye. Kitty, kitty, all she does is talk. Hit the club, tell him.